Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Prove that for any positive integer n, we have n squared plus 3n plus 5 is never divisible by 121. Here we are going to introduce a very smart method. We rewrite n squared plus 3n plus 5 as n plus 7 times n minus 4 plus 33. Here, 121 is 11 times 11. 33 is 11 times 3. If n squared plus 3n plus 5 is divisible by 121, certainly n squared plus 3n plus 5 is divisible by 11. If it is divisible by 11, for some n, n is a positive integer. Then we have n plus 7 times n minus 1 is divisible by 11. From this expression, if this part is divisible by 11, this is divisible by 11, this part must be divisible by 11. We can do this. Move 33 to the left-hand side. The left-hand side, 33 is divisible by 11. N squared plus 3n plus 5 is divisible by 11. Therefore, this product is divisible by 11 in the right-hand side. Another smart idea. N plus 7 minus n minus 3 equals 11. This means the difference of the two factors. 11 certainly is divisible by 11. Here is the important result. We imply either both n plus 7 and n minus 4 are divisible by 11, or neither is divisible by 11. We cannot have the following situation. One is divisible, the other is not divisible by 11. For example, if n plus 7 is divisible by 11, we can always move this factor to the right-hand side. The right-hand side is 11 minus n plus 7. 11 is divisible by 11. N plus 7 is divisible by 11. Therefore, n minus 4 must be divisible by 11. Similarly, if this factor is divisible by 11, then we can imply n plus 7 is also divisible by 11. Therefore, we have this result. Either both are divisible by 11 or neither is divisible by 11. From the previous result, we know this factor, n plus 7 times n minus 4 is divisible by 11. Therefore, we only can have the first situation. Both n plus 7 and n minus 4 are divisible by 11. if n plus 7 is divisible by 11, n minus 4 is divisible by 11, this product is divisible by 11 times 11, which is 121. From the right-hand side, this product is divisible by 121. 33 is only divisible by 11, not 121. Therefore, for any integer n, I mean positive integer, n squared plus 3n plus 5 is never divisible by 121. That's all. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.